Today is November 13, 2017. This hamster, the main complaint was the sand gland. You have a what's that, something to point to the sand gland? You don't have. Okay, let's point to the sand gland. Come. There's unusual complaint, but this sand gland, according to the owner, is impacted. Nowadays, the owner is quite knowledgeable. Yeah, this is a sand gland. So, then another part, this part also hairless. Any other part, no more. The neck also. Some of the other side. This side also hairless. So, it's more than that. I put down and see the front, the top. Top looks okay. So, now go and remove the sand gland.